rubber. It's completely burnt. Mum used to make it so much better.
Hey, you don't like it? Make your own breakfast.
Ah, my two sweet, perfectly mannered daughters. I need your help. What do you think? The check or the blue?
The blue.
Interesting. I would have thought the red would bring out my naturally rugged complexion. By the way, if you wanted to impress someone, would flowers or chocolates be best?
Dad, what's going on?
What do you mean?
You work on a fishing boat. Why do you want to wear one of your best shirts? And what's with the flowers and chocolate?
Never hurts to impress, Cleo. Gotta run.
Stuff at the back there,
I want
that all just really neat and tidy.
Yeah,
Dad, you forgot your lunch.
Cleo, thanks. But I'm going out to lunch today. Fancy restaurant, silver service, whole bit.
Wow, that's unusual.
Yeah, you don't think this aftershave's too much? I haven't worn it in years.
No, it's fine. Dad, is there anything you want to tell me?
All in good time, Cleo, all in good time. I better get going, I've got work to do. Come on, off you go. Come on, off you go. Yeah, just tidy all this up on me too, okay? Yeah, look. Hello.
Hello.
Very, very good. Okay, where's that flower?
Fishing, Lewis?
It's more than fishing, Wilfred.
It's about hunting your own food. Man against beast, it's a battle of survival. Could I grab a couple of jam muffins to go?
Sorry.
All out.
You need my help.
Charlotte, hi.
I know you always go fishing Saturday morning, so I brought you some food.
Oh, wow. Great.
I hope you've got enough fishing gear for two.
I never knew you were interested.
Are you crazy? I love fishing. Go all the time.
Yeah? Okay. Come on.
One night, I spent 7 hours locked in an epic battle with this 2-kilo salmon. It's like a game of chess. But I got my man. I mean, fish. What about you?
Hmm?
What have you caught?
This and that. Here, try the mini quiche.
Yeah. Mmm, they're good.
Made them myself.
Really? Wow, smart and talented.
Ow.
Oh, let me see.
No, no, it's fine.
Charlotte, let me help. It's not too bad. At least we know it's sharp enough to catch fish. There. All done.
Thanks. I don't know what came over me. I'm usually very careful with those fish hook things.
They're called lures. I made these ones myself.
Lewis, yeah. That's what I meant.
You don't know anything about fishing, do you?
I'm so busted. I'll be honest with you, Lewis. I really just wanted to ask you to come out with me tonight. Got to go to this thing with my mum and...
Thank you so much for the offer, but I'm kind of busy right now. Some other time, though.
Right.
Well, I don't think these fish are biting. We might call it a day.
Looking for this?
Cleo, what are you doing?
Nothing. I just felt like a swim.
Is everything all right?
Yeah. No, not really. It's my dad. He's...
Lewis, should I pack up all this fishing stuff?
Yes, Charlotte, that would be great. Thank you. You were saying?
What is she doing here?
She's just fishing.
At our old fishing spot?
Come on, Cleo, we are just hanging out, that's all. Cleo! Cleo!
Lewis, I think you've got a bite. Aren't you going to get that?
I'm not sure if I should. I think that's the one that got away.
I'm glad you're home. Cleo, come, sit. We need to have a family discussion. I've got something very important to tell you both. Now, recently...
You've met someone. Dad, I saw her today down by the boat. I know what's going on.
You do? Oh. Well, in that case, I guess it's not that much of a surprise. Her name's Annette. I'm sorry I haven't mentioned the whole thing earlier, but I wanted to make sure it was all going to work out before I said anything. So, I want you to be really nice to her. Make her feel welcome.
Make her feel welcome?
She's coming here for dinner. Tonight.
Tonight? But, Dad, I have plans with Emma and Rikki. We're meant to be going out tonight.
Cleo, this is much more important than some night out with your friends. Come on, girls. You should be happy for me. This could be the start of something big.
This is bad, Kim.
How bad?
Stepmother bad.
First Mum leaves, then I break up with Lewis, now this. I don't know what to do.
I do. Blow them all off.
Rikki.
Come on, Cleo. The coral reef is spawning tonight, remember? You've been looking forward to this for months.
Yeah, I know.
It's amazing, and it only happens once a year. You can't miss this.
It would make you feel better. I'm sorry. I have to be there for Dad.
Come on, guys. I told you to clean up in here an hour ago.
I'm doing it.
It's that late. Oh, no. I should have started cooking half an hour ago.
It's okay, Dad. I've got it under control.
Great. We're having fish. They're going to be here any minute.
They? Who's they?
Welcome.
Hi, Dad.
Come on in.
May I introduce Annette Watsford and her daughter, Charlotte.
You.
You two know each other?
Yeah. We know each other, all right.
Fantastic. This is going to be great.
I want to thank you two girls for having us at such short notice. Thank you. Don has told me so much about you.
That's odd, because he hasn't said much about you at all.
Oh, I have something for you. Don said they're your favourite band.
The Dysfunctionals? All right, thanks.
You can call me Annette.
Thanks, Annette. You're the best.
Kim can have mine. I'm a bit old for that band.
So I bet you two have a lot in common.
You have no idea.
Well, that's good, because from now on, you'll be seeing a lot more of each other. Hopefully.
Wow, that's just great.
I'll get it.
I'm sure you have lots to talk about. Fashion and music. Boys.
What do you want?
I need to see Cleo right now. Cleo. Charlotte.
Lewis.
Lewis? The Lewis? The Lewis you're always talking about.
This is so embarrassing.
Okay. Back up a second. What's going on here?
I have been wanting to meet you for some time, Lewis.
You have? That's sweet. Who are you?
Oh, Charlotte's mother.
Okay, maybe I better go.
Oh, no, no, they can stay, can't he?
Oh, fine, by me. No, there's plenty of food.
No, Mr. Satori, you don't have to do that.
Yeah, Dad, you really don't have to do that.
Nonsense. The more the merrier, right, Lewis?
are you doing here, Lewis?
Well, I just wanted to explain about what happened with Charlotte. Not that anything was happening, but if you thought that something was, then I'm just here to make sure everything's perfectly clear.
Oh, it's clear. Even Charlotte's mother seems to know what's going on.
Cleo, there is nothing going on with me and Charlotte. Hi, we were just...
Talking about me. I understand. You better get back in there, though. Your dad seems to be getting a little anxious. He won't stop talking about fish.
A lot of people confuse the coral cod for the coral trout. Well, it's an easy mistake to make. But I find the trout a much more personable fish. Better looking, too. Ah, Cleo. She's been such a great help around the house. Even made dinner.
Sorry, Dad. With everything going on, I just got distracted.
Oh, can I help? I happen to be quite handy in the kitchen, right, Don?
Oh, that's a great idea.
Charlotte, can you give me a hand?
Sure. Lewis likes my cooking, don't you, Lewis?
See, isn't this so much better than hanging out with your friends?
Involved is the key.
Cleo isn't doing anything.
Someone needs to supervise.
I could use a little help, Lewis.
I think I'd just prefer to watch.
Oh, you're so cute. Charlotte told me you were shy. Come on, she won't bite.
I think I forgot to wash my hands. Cleo, please.
Don't want to hear it, Lewis.
You've got to believe me. Nothing is going on.
Cleo, can you bring me the flour? Sorry.
Cleo! Cleo!
Whoever it is, go away. What do you want?
I came to apologize.
Forget it. It's just some flour.
No, not about that. About this dinner thing. Didn't realise Don was your dad. I never would have come if I did.
So you knew about my dad and your mum?
Sure, it's no big deal. She's done this kind of thing before.
Oh, really? Well, if you don't mind, I want to be alone right now.
Can we talk about Lewis? I know that you used to go out, but we've been spending some time together.
Yeah, I've noticed.
So, I was wondering if that was going to be a problem.
Lewis and I are just friends.
Excellent.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Totally. I wish Cleo had been there. Yeah. Cleo. What? No way. We've got an emergency.
These shellfish look superb, Don.
Caught them myself. On my boat, we only go for the best. It's all top produce.
I'll answer it.
No, it's best I go. You stay here and keep the girls company.
Yeah, keep us company, Lewis.
Come on, you two.
Girls? Sorry, Cleo's a little busy tonight.
We won't be long, Mr. Satori.
Closer. Oh, this certainly is a memorable evening.
Lewis?
Guys, hi. We're just,
Don't they look sweet?
How could you, Lewis?
What?
Come on, let's find Cleo.
Smile, here. That's perfect.
I can't go back down there.
You don't have to. We'll just say you're not feeling well and wait for them to leave.
Are you kidding? You're just gonna lie down and take this. Let that woman steal your dad and let her daughter hit on Lewis without putting up a fight?
What can I do?
You're a mermaid! You've got some serious kick-butt superpowers. They don't know who they're dealing with. Come on. Am I right?
Yeah, you're right. Let's do this.
Need any help?
Girls, you're gonna love this. Annette's secret family recipe. Delicious. So sweet.
Not as sweet as you, Don. Thank you.
Oh, no, the sauce.
Oh, it's ruined.
Don't worry, we've still got one of your beautiful fish in the oven for mains.
Did you turn the oven on?
Of course I did.
I better check it.
Guys, whatever you think you're doing, it has to stop.
We don't know what you're talking about, Lewis.
I see. This is about Charlotte, isn't it? Fine. I'm going to sort this out right now. Charlotte, you and I have had some good times so far.
We have?
Yes. And things seem to have taken a new direction lately.
You think?
Definitely. And it's not that I don't like you, I do.
You do? I knew it.
Cleo, this isn't what it looks like.
It's working now.
Please, Cleo.
It won't take long to cook, as long as we can get it defrosted.
Charlotte, can you get me some more marinade?
Yeah, sure, Mum.
My fish is in safe hands.
Maybe we could just call out for pizza?
Way you do business, you can count me out.
I'm sorry. Please, you'll have to come back another time.
Don, I'll be straight with you.
Okay.
No!
You should go too, Lewis.
Okay. You didn't have to do that, you know.
Dad, if she really loves you, she'll come back.
Loves me? What are you talking about?
You and Annette. Aren't you getting married?
What? Annette is a business partner. She was here to inspect my fish, to buy for her restaurant.
She's a chef?
Yes. There's nothing going on. And certainly not now. She wouldn't want anything to do with me. I've lost the biggest deal of the year.
This stuff went everywhere. How did it explode like that?
No idea. I think I better get someone in to check that stove. And the oven. And the sink.
Dad, I want to apologise about last night.
Oh, don't be silly. I'm the one who should apologise. I was so worried about making that deal. I gave you the wrong impression about Annette. You two must have been freaking out.
No, we were fine about it, really. We were freaking out.
Let me get one thing clear.
You two are the only women in my life. Okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Now give your dad a hug.
How could I get it so wrong?
You may have been wrong about your dad,
but Lewis is still a little worm. No, forget about Lewis. I don't.
No, really. I broke up with him. I understand if he wants to find someone else.
Even if that someone else is Charlotte?
Yep. It's his choice. It's an incredibly dumb choice, but it's still his choice.
So what about your dad?
I'm gonna need your help on that one. This is gonna work. Well, we're about to find out.
I got your call. What is all this about? Well, that's impressive. It's firm and fresh. Where did you get it?
From Don Satori, the freshest fish in town. I'm sorry about last night. It was an accident. Forgive us.
Well, this is just the sort of produce my restaurant needs.
You bet it is.
You tell Don to give me a call. I'm sure we can do business.
Going fishing?
Yeah, and no, you can't come. Look, we should get something straight between us. Last night...
It's okay. You're not ready to move on, I know.
Well, it's just my life's pretty complicated right now.
It's okay, Lewis.
It is?
Yeah, sure. I can wait.
Yeah, that's great.
Thanks again for coming, Annette.
Thank you.
I've got to go. I'll talk to you later.
Charlotte?